Pedro Rizzo stopped Dan Severn via stunning low kick. Take a good look, this was the first low kick that dropped Dan Severn down, and after one of those, Severn tried to take him down, was unsuccessful, really unsuccessful punch, and after that Rizzo landed a strong right low kick. Severn went down, the fight was over. Take a good look, take a good look slowly. One strong low kick to the knee, and goodbye, then fight is over.